But whenever those things happen, you don't take chances. You take the safety of kids, you make that your top priority, and you do whatever you have to do. When you have a lockdown, or a modified lockdown, or evacuation, we're responsible for the kids. And the safest thing for them is for them to be supervised in one place. So that means you can't have kids coming and going. After that's done, we're going to allow parents to sign their kids out, and they can take them home if they want to do that now.